There's one. Right. There's one. All right. Look at that one. That's a keeper. That's at least 12, maybe 13. Welcome back to the channel, ladies and gentlemen. Today we are out here at Lake Oroville for the first Yakabass tournament. Try to figure out a pattern, see if we can get on them. We've got 8 rods back there. Let's see if we can figure something out. Come along. Day lines in, ladies and gentlemen. 7:30. Let's get after it. I'm gonna start with the float and fly here. First cast. There's one. There's one. Yes. There's one. All right. One. There we go.
There's one.
There we go. Oh, that's a good one. Oh. Yes. Yes. That's a good one. Oh. That's a good one, ladies and gentlemen. Right in the kisser. Yeah. And she wasn't going nowhere. That's a good one. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that one, ladies and gentlemen. 16.5. I'm a floating fly. Right. Let's let her go. There she goes. All right. that's going to wrap it up out here at Lake Oroville today. The first Yakabass tournament of 2024. Today I had three bites. Got a nice one on the float and fly. The smallest one was also on the float and fly, and then lost one. Three short of a limit. So we'll get back on it next month. The next one will be at Folsom. Make sure you like, subscribe, leave a comment. Peace. Catch you on the next one.